6. Then we go back up and go find like a bed or something, or find some sheep so we can find or make a bed. Some steps. Thing's still up there? Damn. And it is night. I'm not gonna go out there to find any wool, because I will probably die a horrible death. What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah. Make some. Get some of that. I like to make my place look nice. What I'm gonna do is go out there in the water, dig down, and make a little room underwater, under the water. And the way I'll get into that room is just going out into the water and then jumping in there. And I'm gonna make I plan on making an enchantment table with some bookshelves. And I think that would be kind of cool. No one else would know about it except me. I'm gonna need a lot of stones. I guess I'll finish up on these. Actually, I think I might change my texture back because my frame rate. It's way better, but I don't like the texture. It's all plain and normal. My frame rate's still crappy. I don't know why. Why, God, why? I think this one would be good. Actually, do one more. Run as fast as you can. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. stone pickaxe. You can't make it out of stone. Who would have thought? I want to do the first one. Damn it. I might do like 22 left. I should probably still need more. Damn it. Because I plan on. Making whatever. Making steps with the stone. Stepping stones. Check which one that one was. Don't want it to be on the end and have it run into like a giant ass cave or something. I have to do the same thing on that side. Oh, I'm almost there. I think I just need like a couple more.